Hey, Mishka. So today didn't go as planned at all. I was in my office at about 1 o'clock this afternoon getting ready to have lunch when I got a phone call from Hella of the Women's Equality Party asking me to do an interview about yesterday's march on behalf of the party. So that was a surprise. And it was then followed up by a car is coming to get you in 30 minutes. So, getting ready for television in 30 minutes while in my office with no preparation whatsoever. Brilliant! I am so thankful that I grew up being familiar with public speaking. I am so thankful that I have been allowed to become a confident woman in our society. I'm so thankful that I have been told over and over again that I am intelligent, that I have a lot of great attributes, because let me tell you, very often in this world, things don't go as planned, and if you are confident enough to wing it and trust yourself, gosh, it just makes life so much easier, and that's what happened today. I'm also thankful that I keep a dress in my closet at work and some makeup in my closet at work and a hair straightener in my closet at work so I can be prepared when things like this happen. Thumbs up for my colleague Olivia, who is in the office today and was able to get me ready in record time and give me something to eat. She's awesome. And I am thankful for her. I am thankful for your mom who works for me. I'm so thankful for Lena and Tamara, all of whom also empower me to do what I do. And then come home and talk to you at the end of the day and be true to myself where alongside going out and talking to people. So, be confident, be bold, be as prepared as you can be, Mishka, but recognize that no matter what you do, things will catch you unprepared. And at the end of that, you just have to say, I did my best for today, and I can do better next time, but for today, I did my best. Okay. That's all I've got for you to do, Mishka. Bye.